The Pope fulfilled one of the requests that Christ had made through those revelations, that the entire church reserve the second Sunday of Easter to honor and commemorate God's infinite mercy.